Anil Kapoor will soon be seen in Salman Khan's Race 3, and we got our hands off Anil Kapoor's first look from the movie. The Jhakaas actor was seen in a criminal uniform on the sets of Race 3. Anil Kapoor is the only actor who has been the one to be retained in the franchise, with Salman stepping into Saif's shoes and a fresh cast altogether. And his recent look is something that has got us thinking. Anil was spotted in the prisoner's uniform flaunting a salt and pepper look. From the private detective Robert DeGosta, also known as RD, to a prisoner. Race 3 will star Salman Khan, Anil Kapoor, Jacqueline Fernandez, Daisy Shah and Bobby Deol in the lead. This shall be the third installment of the Race franchise, which shall be directed by Remo D'Souza. So what are your thoughts on Anil Kapoor's Race 3 prisoner look?